Elvis was very adamant to do this song because he loved the country, and he didn't like the direction it was going, and he believed in freedom for everybody, and he thought, you know, the song had to do with everybody and everything. And it was his biggest number one hit. It was a comeback for him. It was called the Comeback Special. He wore a white outfit back in 1960 for NBC Studios. Wasn't supposed to do the song, but he did it anyway. It was called If I Could Dream, and I'm going to do it for you.